Thank you, Madam Speaker. I'd like to start by joining in a word of thanks to all House of Commons staff, of which you've heard from many of my colleagues already, from clerks to pages, from interpreters to the Parliamentary Protective Service, Food Services, IT, House Administration, and other staff on the Hill. As a newer member in this place, it's been interesting for me to come to understand all the different folks that are part of making our work here a possibility. Much has been said by others, and so I'll be brief, simply to share, to recognize that the holidays can be a difficult time for many. It's particularly difficult for those living in poverty. It's difficult for those who've recently lost a loved one, or those with a family member in hospital. And so we want you to know in particular that we send you strength, those that are in positions like that, and that I hope that as we reconvene in the new year, that it'll be with a renewed vigor to address poverty in this country, to strengthen our healthcare system, and to advocate for those whose voice may be more rarely heard in this place. And so happy holidays to my neighbours in Waterloo Region, to colleagues here in the House of Commons, and to all those who make it possible for us to be here. Thank you.